It would be clear when we found this boy, our son, that this ill-conceived offensive was not a suicide. His intention was not to kill himself. Finding the laws of erotic asphyxia, nothing else. His neck was bruised and kinda scratched up. It was clear he struggled. It was evident he knew it had gone too far. A thought now actualized quite soon enough. His intention was not to kill himself. Right here it says, forgive me if you find me dead. This note is supposed to comfort us. A grisly way to transcend into death. Gagging, gasping, struggling for breath. A dislocated scene, blood run true and calm. An image you own, eviscerate from your thoughts. So what do we do? Who do we call? What do we say? Do we really want anyone to see him this way? Surely someone engaged in it, this bizarre must give something away. Look at his face, all disfigured and blue. A grisly way to transcend into death. Gagging, gasping, struggling for breath. A dislocated scene, blood vomit, drool and cum. An image you own, a victory from your thoughts. Yeah.